Hello, we're demonstrating a proportional servo control system using a smart magnetometer with a magnet on the actuator, a smart angle sensor underneath the magnetic knob, and an Arduino board. We have two proportional flow control valves, one to extend the cylinder and one to retract. The angle sensor detects the rotation of a magnetic knob and sets the desired position. With this control system, the cylinder moves smoothly and holds steady. The magnetometer's sensitivity and wide range give us precise control over a 50 millimeter range. We demonstrate an on-off control using a simpler valve in another video, but this is much smoother. There is some overshoot and ringing after a step change. We could reduce that with a PID control, maybe in a future video. Here's the schematic. Both sensors have SPI interfaces, so we just connect them in parallel with different slave selects. Two Arduino PWM analog outputs drive the valves via transistors. Here's the Arduino program. There's a procedure for reading the sensors, which is a simple 4-byte sequence. We read the angle sensor and the magnetometer. We used a simple inverse square root approximation for distance as a function of field. For better accuracy, we could calibrate a piecewise linear lookup table as we demonstrated in another video. We're using a simple proportional control. The signal to the valves is proportional to the error. Here are the demo components and where to get them. Click email or call for more information or to buy smart sensors, breakout boards, or evaluation kits.